Did you know there's a hidden cameo in the Suicide Squad? At the nightclub, one of the dancers is played by Pom Klementieff, who plays Mantis in the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Hello!
Pom was visiting the set, so James Gunn decided to give her a cameo in the movie. So did you like this Marvel DC crossover? Follow for more.